Okay, so what we're gonna do here is essentially get a weight and a length measurement on this fish, and then after it's anesthetized, we'll put it up on the surgical cradle and do a surgery on this fish, and then Mariah will bring out her sonogram and try to sex the fish via the sonogram. And so with that, we'll get started on it if AJ is ready with data recording. All right. So I'm going to get 3 bottles of water in here. Thank you. We just switched out the water because the water temperatures are so warm right now. We're running 17 to 17.9. And so what we do is we add 9.5 milliliters of aqueous into 15 gallons of water. And that does a pretty good job of anesthetizing these fish throughout the procedure. Roughly 2 minutes, minute to 2 minutes to be completely affected by the anesthetic so that we can handle them. And then in the meantime, while they're going out, we also insert one of these Floyd tags into them as well. And AJ, the Floyd tag number that will be going in this fish is 240. You can see it hasn't been very long. He's already getting a little bit more docile. He or she. And so, what we'll do is go ahead and Floyd tag him. And then, Mariah, if you'll zero out the scale. Pretty healthy looking fisher. Oh, and the one peck is pretty much eroded away. We've seen a lot of interesting things with their pectoral dorsal fin. So now we're going to try and get a weight on him here.
Are you there?
Okay. Gently place them in the bucket. We have 3.44 pounds. Slide the fish back in. And once I take this fish out, Carla's gonna put this tube here with water running in it. Yeah. And we'll take a measurement on it. So AJ, I'm gonna take the fish out.
Fish out.
And we got a total length of 20 inches. Small incision just off the ventral line here. Let me check and see if we're through. We're just barely in the front, but not quite in the back. Now we're all the way through. Next, what we do is we insert this depth temperature front sensing tag. Slides right in. No, this one should be good. Thank you, AJ. And then we close this
with two simple sutures. The blue two for bleeding, AJ.
Okay, Dave, they'll want us to hit on further down. Yeah.
Alright. Everybody else?
Yeah.
Okay. Now we're close up and we'll flip the fish over so that Mariah can try and sex this individual.
We got another lake drop, Carl.
I can bring it out.
Got bad glare on the screen, so I have to put my head.
How big do you think?
What?
21.7. Sorry, can you repeat that?
Water over the gills right now, so the fish is in the process of recovering, and usually once they go in, it's pretty good.
So, do you think you can repeat that? Lake 21 in. Okay, we're finishing up the surgery, and once we're done with that, we'll head over. Thank you. Thanks,
out, and then we just watch them, and they recover usually in about 30 or 40 seconds. So, thank you so much for the lake drop, guys.
It was a right male though, not an immature, so that's better than immature.
Very good.
Yeah, okay. We've had a lot of immatures.
Yeah. And again, he stayed so.
That one really big.
Okay.